This is off the film, isn't it? This is what comes alive at night. This is the second part of the mammals upstairs where nobody's here, look. Nobody at all. Everyone's down there in the other part. But yeah, there's more up here. Ostrich. And warhogs. I just walked up one pair of stairs to get up here, set of stairs. That's where I was down there. So there's two lots to the mammals. White mantled coleus. Just remember, oh that's not too dark, just remember all of these from the films, don't you? Night at the museum. It's dark again. Leopard pig. Hyena, jackal and vulture. So like I said, this is the upstairs bit, but I think that's all the stuffed animals done. You recognise these all off Night at the Museum. All of these come to life, don't they? This is one of the things I wanted to see this time. This is epic. Yeah, there's downstairs. So we're down on the first floor now. It's not all the stuffed animals. There's loads of them. Oh wow, look at that one. Muskox. Mountain goat. Wow, wow, wow. This is epic. Look at these. Oh, wow. Look at the size of that. So let's head into the Hall of Planet Earth. Nice little area. Okay, let's head into another bit now. One thing I have noticed is there are loads and loads of school trips here. It's Wednesday, so maybe that's why. But and another thing, this is better than the London's History Museum. Natural, by far. And I've only been in here about 40 minutes. Wow. It's hard to say what everything. Turtles, kangaroos up there, fish. wow, what's in here? The Family Hall of Ocean Life. Oh wow. It's sat in the middle of a big whale. Yeah. Look, you can see the whale, can you, in the middle of the screen? There's a bit better picture of the whale, hopefully for you. Straight across the middle of the room. So we're now in the human origins part. So this is famous dinosaur part. Not as famous as the stuffed animal part, I don't think. In London, the dinosaurs are more famous. But not here in New York. Ceratops. To the Indian part, American Indians. And if I remember right, isn't Robin Williams an Indian? No, he's not, is he? Which one was the woman in, you know, Night at the Museum, because she didn't want to be alone, did she? I'm saying, it's this one. I couldn't tell you which one it was. It's not her, is it? If I'm missing stuff off the film, then just leave it in the comment below. Is that off the film, that? In the middle of the screen? Thank you all very much. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. And I'll see you all from New York City very, very soon.